then we faced it, and today I'm very proud of doing everything here. It has been a great experience. I've learned a lot.
This process is pure by labor, it's not mechanical. Youngsters have to just come up and work for 2 to 3 days and build bunds. These bunds will help to hold water in the soil.
Huge amount of water is going to be conserved, and through that we are going to conserve most important soil.
All members of this Vagapur village are also actively participating. Teachers, students coming together and doing such type of work make us very proud of this thing.
First, it was very difficult for us to adjust, but now we don't feel like leaving this place really.